In just a little while, you'll be embarking on an adventure through a tunnel where your picture will be taken. A picture not of your face, but of the inside of your body, like your brain or your spine. It's called an MRI, which actually stands for magnetic resonance imaging. That's just a fancy way of describing a giant camera that uses magnets to take pictures deep beneath the surface of your skin. It even makes a funny chirping sound. Can you hear it? Just like when you pose for a picture with your family, you won't feel a thing. You also won't have to smile, but you will have to stay still. You may even want to take a nap. First, you'll need to make sure you don't have any metal in your pockets or on your clothing, so you'll have to remove any coins or belt buckles that may interfere with the MRI. Next, your nurse will take you and your family member into the MRI suite where the adventure will begin. Before getting started, take a look around. The camera is very big and is made out of hard plastic. The magnets are deep inside, just like the film or memory card in a camera. Here's the tunnel you'll be traveling through. You can see straight through to the other side. Inside the tunnel is where the pictures are taken. Through this window is where the MRI technologist works. She's the person who takes the pictures. Imagine, you're an astronaut, and this is Mission Control. From here, the technologist controls the giant camera. She can even talk to you while you're getting your picture taken. Just like an astronaut, you'll need to get strapped in and suited up for your journey. When you're ready, your nurse will help you lie down on the bed and put your head on a special pillow, just like you would if you were taking a nap. But this bed can move up and down and make some noise when it does. Listen to what it sounds like. The bed will move so you can travel through the tunnel when it's time to take your pictures. Your family member will be in the room with you the entire time, and you can even talk to them before your pictures are taken. Once you're comfortable, you'll be given a set of earplugs to wear. That's because the camera makes a loud sound when it takes pictures. It sounds like this. Did you hear how loud that was? It may be noisy, but the camera's supposed to make a lot of noise, just like a shuttle does right before taking off into outer space. Except the camera doesn't go anywhere. It stays right where it is. To help block the noise and make you feel more comfortable, the technologist will also place cushions on each side of your head. Remember, you'll have to keep your head very still, just like a statue. Finally, your technologist will help put a helmet that looks just like this over your head. It feels just like a football helmet or the type of helmet an astronaut wears. Just like an astronaut's helmet, this helmet is special. It has a mirror attached to it so you can see your family member at the end of the bed while you're getting your pictures taken. Once you're wearing your helmet, the journey begins. Your bed will move again and take you inside the tunnel to take your pictures. Imagine you're gliding through space in a slow-moving rocket.
Good job.
The first picture you'll take is very short, but remember, it's very loud. After the first picture, the camera will be quiet for a while the MRI technologist on this side of the window sets up for the next picture. That's it! As soon as all your pictures are taken, your bed will move again so you can come out of the tunnel and come in for a landing. Once everyone helps you out of your special helmet, you'll probably want to get something to eat and drink. Mission complete!